A bucket truck operator was trapped 55 feet in the air today after his truck caught fire. Angola firefighters say the truck came in contact with a 7,200-volt power line. The truck then caught on fire, which caused the truck to lose all hydraulic power, trapping the bucket operator. He had to crawl out of his bucket and onto a fire truck ladder. The fire burned through the hydraulic lines and caused a large hydraulic oil spill. The operator was treated at the scene.